physical properties of physical properties of sixteenth group elements. Physical properties of 16th group elements. The most importantly, it starts with oxygen and moves towards down the group and ends with polonium. Oxygen and sulfur are non-metals. Oxygen and sulfur, these two are non-metals. Whereas selenium and tellurium are metalloids. Metalloids. And polonium is a metal. As per just given phenomenons, polonium as polonium is a radioactive element, it decomposes to produce another little nucleus atoms and having less lifetime, nearly 13.8 days of half-life. Next, from top to bottom, means from oxygen to polonium, metal character increases. Metal character increases. And next one here, melting points and boiling points also increases from oxygen to polonium, means from the down, from top to bottom, from oxygen to polonium, melting points and boiling points increases. So here is one important question. It may be competitive. Why? When compared to melting point or boiling point of oxygen, melting point or boiling point of oxygen, melting point or boiling point of sulfur is very high. Of course, the gradual increase from oxygen to polonium takes place, but the change, the huge difference between melting boiling point of oxygen and melting boiling point of sulfur observed, this is because of atomicity of oxygen and sulfur are the responsible for the differences, huge differences in melting boiling point of oxygen and with melting boiling point of sulfur, because oxygen molecule will be represented as O2, which indicates the atomicity of oxygen is 2, whereas the sulfur molecule is represented as S8. That indicates the atomicity of sulfur is 8. That means two oxygen atoms combines with each other to produce oxygen molecule. Hence, the atomicity of oxygen will be represented as 2. Whereas, to form a sulfur molecule, it is required to bind 8 sulfur atoms. Hence, the 8 sulfur atoms combines with each other to produce one sulfur molecule. Hence, the atomicity of sulfur will be represented as S or 8, and the molecule will be represented as S8. So, just identify the difference between atomicity. Due to a huge change in the atomicity of oxygen and sulfur, there is a huge difference between melting boiling points of oxygen with melting boiling points of sulfur. So this is the physical properties of 16th group elements. Once again, oxygen, sulfur of this group are non-metals. Selenium, tellurium is metalloid, and selenium, tellurium are metalloids, and polonium is metal with radioactive character. And also, all the elements belongs to 16th group shows allotropy. So the same elements available in different forms. Next one, let us have some more physical properties like electron configuration. Electron configuration. Already, as I told you, the 16th group elements consists of or belongs to P block category with 6 electrons in valency orbit. All these elements will show general electron configuration, which will be represented as NS2NP4. That means oxygen with 2S2 2P4 valency electrons or valency electron configuration, sulfur 3S2 3P4, selenium 4S2 4P4, tellurium 5S2 5P4, polonium 6S2 6P4. That means the general valency electron configuration of these elements are termed as NS2NP4. Next, let us have ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy. So before going to explain ionization enthalpy, let us first explain atomic radii. Atomic radii are also called as ionic radii. Atomic radii or ionic radii. From top to bottom, from top to bottom in a group, by increasing number of valency shells, atomic size or atomic radii or ionic radii also increases. That means oxygen to polonium, atomic radii or ionic radii, that means atomic size increases from oxygen to polonium. Oxygen is with less atomic size, whereas polonium is with more atomic size. Here, the atomic size will help us to identify various physical aspects of elements like ionization enthalpy. What is ionization enthalpy? The amount of energy required to eliminate one electron from its outermost orbit or outer shell is called as ionization enthalpy. Here, ionization enthalpies are more when atomic size is less, whereas ionization enthalpies are less when atomic size is more. So let us compare these two phenomena. Based on atomic radii phenomenon, we can explain the change of ionization enthalpy in a group, that is from oxygen to polonium. As oxygen to polonium, atomic radii increases. Hence, ionization enthalpy decreases because of increase in atomic radii from oxygen to polonium. ionization enthalpies decreases. But when compared to 15th group elements, 15th group elements, these will show less ionization enthalpy value, less ionization enthalpy values. Why? Because while we are going to observe electron configuration of 15th group elements, these 15th group elements will exhibit ns2 np3 is the general electron configuration, where the half filled p orbitals are identified in the element belongs to 15th group. When any orbital completely filled with electrons or half filled with electrons, they are stable. To eliminate electron from stable orbital, we require to use huge amount of energy. This is the reason why. So ionization enthalpies of 15th group elements is greater than 16th group elements. Next, electron gain enthalpy. Electron gain enthalpy. What is electron gain enthalpy? It is a just opposite phenomenon to ionization enthalpy. What is ionization enthalpy? The amount of energy required to eliminate electron from outermost orbit. Whereas, what is electron gain enthalpy is when we are going to add an electron to the outermost orbital of any atom, the amount of energy released from that process is called as electron gain enthalpy. Here, due to oxygen's less atomic size and more comfortable atom, oxygen is more comfortable atom. Due to more comfortability with oxygen, it will show less negative electron gain enthalpy, less negative electron gain enthalpy. But from sulfur to polonium, the electron gain enthalpy values, it is decreases. So from these two statements, it was very clear that actually from oxygen to polonium, the electron gain enthalpy values have to decrease. But oxygen's more comfortable character, it allows less negative electron gain enthalpy values, where from sulfur to polonium, it gradually decreases. And next one, electronegativity. One more physical parameter, that is electronegativity. What is electronegativity means? An atom's capacity to attract bonded electrons or attraction of electrons is called as electronegativity. The value, electronegativity values also decreases from top to bottom. What is top to bottom means? From oxygen to polonium, top to bottom in a group. Why they are decreases? Because of increase in atomic size in a group, atomic size in a group, or atomic size from top to bottom in a group. So as atomic size increases from top to bottom, that is oxygen to polonium, atomic size increases, so electronegativity values decreases. Behind the fluorine, the most electronegative atom in the periodic table is oxygen. That means second most electronegative atom is oxygen. Oxygen is second most electronegative atom. Most electronegative atom. So remember, when atomic size is less, electronegative character is more.